our pups right here in this little back apartment.